Of souls brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valarfax of the royal twin fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Alant had aroused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber, and that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls also lose their minds. The mad attack the sane, and chaos reigns. Valarfax spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors were drawn to the accursed land, but none have returned. Bjor of the Twin Fangs, Yurt the Silent Chief, Sage Urbane, Skurver the Wanderer, the Sixth Saint Astraea and her knight Garl Vinland, and Sage Frake the Visionary. The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Brave soul who fears not death. I shall guide you. So that you may lull the Old One back to slumber.
Ugh. drawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not exit the Nexus, but each of the five archstones will connect it.
You slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria?
I'm Stockpile Thomas. When the Scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here, in the Nexus. My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons. But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage. Best of luck.
Thank you. Thank you. That was a bold jump. A surprise indeed. Well, now that you are here, pray thee, fend off these dreg... My thanks for your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Now, I must go.
Good day to you. Care to look over my wear? Mostly stolen, but who's telling, eh? Thanks for that. Thank you.
Rest assured, best of luck to you. Best of luck to you. Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch on your belongings. Rest assured. When the scourge came, I abandoned my wife and daughter. When I came to, I was in the Nexus. I wish I could do more, but I am ignorant of the world beyond these walls. That candle maiden cared for me during my first days in the Nexus. She says very little, but has a kind heart. She's just the age my young daughter would have been. The poor, poor girl. Trapped here with her eyes occluded by wax. If only something could be done to help her. If only some... You have a heart of... That hairpin, that belongs to my daughter. Then she didn't make it after all. My dearest little baby. May she rest in peace. May I ask you a favor? Would you mind giving up that hairpin? You're a saint. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, I mustn't forget. It's not much, but please accept this as thanks. I'm a bit ashamed to say, but I found it one day, discarded on the main road. But it seems to possess a strange power. Anyway, I feel that you should have it.